Hey YouTube, thanks for checking out the Film Geek. Today I'm talking about the 1983 film, Space Hunter, Adventures in the Forbidden Zone.
Look, Wolf, you here after those three Earth girls, same as me. The only difference is my job. As Sector Chief, I can put you in life freeze for being here. But what the hell? You help me out, I'll make it worth your while. You probably come out of this with at least 500 megs.
500 megs? All for me?
What are friends for?
Forget I chromed them. We don't need your help. So I should just dig a hole and crawl in.
Space Hunter Adventures in the Forbidden Zone is directed by Lamont Johnson, starring Peter Strauss, Molly Ringwald, Ernie Hudson, and Michael Ironside. On a distant planet inhabited by mutants, two bounty hunters need to save three Earth women from the clutches of the evil Overdog. Yes, Overdog. The dude's name's Overdog. Released May 20th, 1983, only 5 days before yet another famous science fiction film by the name of Return of the Jedi. You see, one of the gimmicks with Space Hunter was it was 3D. So the studio really believed that if they released it before Star Wars with 3D, then they were going to take out Star Wars. That didn't happen. In its entire worldwide run, it only grossed $16.5 million. Now, the big competitor it was supposed to beat, Return of the Jedi, well, it grossed just a wee bit more, $475.3 million. Fun fact about the film, Molly Ringwald was only 15 years old when she made this movie, and the next year in 1984, she would have her breakout role in the movie 16 Candles when she was 16. So a pretty good little 16th birthday there. So what do I like about Space Hunter? Oh, that's easy. This is pure 80s sci-fi schlock. Yes, the special effects are really terrible, but you know what? The acting isn't that bad. The story isn't that bad. It's a competently made film. It's just low budget and has, again, like I said, I just have to keep harping on it, terrible special effects. However, like I said, the acting is pretty good. Molly Ringwald is not half bad as your annoying teenage sidekick. Michael Ironside, however, delivers full throttle as the villain Overdog. Believe me, he is freaking ridiculous in this movie. His part isn't that huge, and when you see the apparatus they have him in, you'll understand why, because I'm sure his whole outfit and everything was pretty costly, and they probably couldn't shoot an awful lot. So, man, when he's on the screen, Michael Ironside just chews it up. Now, that's not to say that everyone else does a bad job. Peter Strauss and Ernie Hudson do their best Han Solo and Lando Calrissian impersonation. You see where I'm going with that? Okay, guys, so if you've got, like, some time to kill, you're an hour and a half that you don't mind losing, I recommend this movie. Yes, it's old, it's silly, it's goofy, it's schlocky, but man, it's fun. It is a super fun science fiction film that you can enjoy, you know, with the whole family. My sister Becky and I used to watch this movie all the time on HBO. I'm fairly certain we recorded it somewhere on VHS. We used to do that a lot. We used to record tons of movies off HBO because we never knew when mom and dad were going to get rid of HBO, because it was always like that luxury item. So we would just stockpile VHSs of movies and crap. I mean, this, several other just schlocky 80s films. And then we would just live off of those VHSs until mom and dad started up HBO again. So if you're a kid of the 80s and you want to relive all those good times of big bowls of sugared cereal and Saturday mornings, then I recommend checking out Space Hunter, Adventures in the Forbidden Zone. So if you're in the mood to relive some good old 1980s fun, you can currently find Space Hunter on all of the rental services out there. Voodoo, YouTube, the list goes on. You all know it. I say it every time. $2.99. Come on, guys. It's worth it. Okay, thanks again for checking out the Film Geek. If you like what you saw here today, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Hit the like for me. Ring that bell for notifications. And as I always say, folks, keep watching movies. You know I'm gonna...